Hello, today I will show you how I installed the LED working lights and the LED rotation light with the control box in a very old and rusty tractor. So, let's start. Here we have LED lights, four of them. Two switches for plastic box, one fuse holder, few wire connectors, some fuses, cable glands, 12 volts connector, do-it-yourself plastic box, and last LED rotation light. You can find in my other videos how I convert these switches from AC 220 volts to DC 12 volts with LED indicator. Thank you. And that's it. Simple and easy installation. Lights are working perfect. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.